Grass, not these guys. They got to counteract the speed. Little flip in a left field, and how about that? D. Gordon, his first big league base hit in his first big league ball game.
Ah, there's a proud papa right there. Casey Blake's dad just as happy for him. Boy, I tell you, that was a long time ago when Mr. Blake got to see it. Just an outstanding piece of hitting right there. Took the breaking ball, hit it the way you're supposed to down the left field line. And now let's see if the wheels we've heard about are on display.
Looks over at first again at Gordon. Gordon goes, the 1-1 pitch. Low, the throw down is possible.
Gloria pulls a ground ball in the hole. Long throw. Hits it softly to Dee Gordon. His play is second. Man. Makes it there. Really nice play by Dee, showing off that athletic
ability. R.A. Both very, very intelligent. Gordon, a long fly ball to deep right field to the wall. And you can believe it or not, it's over the wall. A home run for Dee Gordon. So Gordon, the last thing you would expect, a little power from him. And hits one. A great leaping catch by D2. Fine fly down the right field line. And the Rabbits are in. Wing will score. And D. Gordon is on his way to third easily. And it's 6-3, Red. Out. Now, Brandon Dutch is really talking to himself. So Gordon triples to the right field corner.
Hits this one hard down the left field line. It's going to get down. First extra base hit of the ball game for the Twins. Being waved around third is Casilla. Here comes the throw, the slide. He's out.
Bounces the throw to Cedeno for a fourth play. Meanwhile, Mitchell scores, and the Dodgers lead 4-2. Curveball hit down to Carroll. The quick feed to Gordon. And that's going to be hit into the glove of D. Gordon.